Morning, Rich. Huh. Say, your old man owes me $20.
Nice to see you too, Gene. Save me a seat.
Front row center.
Good man.
So, usual?
I was thinking blonde highlights and a protein power mask.
Flat top then. So, what do you think?
Damn, Gene, it's perfect.
All in the wrist.
All in the wrist, huh?
Yeah.
Hey! Junior, how the hell you doing?
Good.
Whoa. Nice flat top. Did Gene do that to you?
Yeah, poor guy. Will he ever retire?
You try and ask him that. He's a real fighter, you know.
Mates, you're early.
Jesus Christ, Gene. You ought to give up this barber gig. Maybe get a job down at the precinct. You could replace one of the sniffer dogs.
It's your old Spice. So, what's up?
Well, it's a gorgeous day, and I thought I'd buy you some lunch.
I got the mustard right. I think that new girl's finally got it. How are the pills doing? Are they helping?
Jesus, Vince. Why do you go and ruin a perfectly sunny day with talk like that?
'Cause I'm a prick.
Yeah.
And a friend who cares for you. Well, come on, seriously, do they help?
I guess so.
But you're taking them, right?
I'm not a child, Vince.
We could maybe get you some better medication. You could have a better life.
No. No more pills. It's getting worse. It's not getting better. Vince, this is my life. Flat tops.
All good things come to an end someday. You know, you've already won. You've been at the top. I just think maybe it's time. I'll come by tomorrow. We'll go over the year end. We need to sit down and talk. You don't fill the chairs anymore, Gene. Things aren't the way they used to be.
I know. I know. We'll put good time into it, Vince. I swear it.
I'll see you tomorrow, huh?
Hello.
Hi there. Do you know where I can find a hairdresser?
Pardon?
I just got into town. I have a sound check in an hour. I fell asleep on the bus. Everything's a mess. My hair is a mess.
Have a seat if you like, miss. I do all sorts of hair.
A barbershop.
That's right.
I'm Sally, by the way.
Jean, pleased to meet you.
Nice record.
Hmm.
I have the whole anthology on vinyl. I love the warm sound it makes.
So do I. I wouldn't be goddead with a CD. So what would you like, Sally?
Your specialty, please.
Flat top.
Flat top. Do people still get those?
Every now and then.
You know, you don't even need to cut it. Just Make it look good.
All right, then. Voila!
Wow. I'm stunned. Gene, you're amazing.
Thank you.
I would be honored if you would come to my show.
What do you play?
It's a surprise. Just come and see. I promise, it's beautiful.
Something beautiful sounds nice.
I'm at the Yale at 5.
All right. I close up at 6. Would I miss too much?
No. I'll just be warming up. Please say you'll come.
I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So, how much do I owe you?
9 even, please.
Here's 10.
Oh, I'm sorry. We only accept singles.
Singles?
I'm blind.
Blind. So tell me, how did you get my hair to look so hot?
It's all in the wrist. I do what feels right. 10 will be fine.
So I'll see you tonight.
You might see me, I won't see you. I'll be there.
I'd like to send this tune out to a new friend, a man who truly understands how to bring beauty out of darkness and turn shadow into light.
Tide always don't beg forgiveness, crash the
night. What instrument is that?
It's the musical song.
Joy collides, others walked away. The snowflake falls in rain. And the doors are open now, as the bells are ringing out. Cause
you amaze me, Gene. I don't know where you find them.
I'm scared, Vince.
You have a lot of friends, Gene. People who care for you. You're not alone.
I'm feeling that.